Hey guys, in this video, I will be showing how to enable one-handed mode on any HyperOS device. First, download this app, link in description. After downloading, open the app. Search for one-handed mode. Click on the activity to launch it. You can now enable one-handed mode. To turn it on, you will need to turn off hide full screen indicator. Now you can turn it on. You can create a home screen shortcut for one-handed mode from the Activity Launcher app.